The conflict between the Leapi Pako and Leapi Pende clans began in November 2017 following a land dispute. The conflict intensified over the years and shifted into the neighboring Pogara Valley as displaced communities and villages sought refuge. Many lives were lost and properties destroyed.
MOU signing in ceremony for Leapi Pako versus Leapi Pende. We said to fly leader man, now comes in the front for you, me, only starting. Starting one blood, fight under from one carry, where Emmy group up, lower ambulance, the poor event. Now fight go, fight them around, plant something, lower pilot, program.
Acting District Administrator for Pogara, Jerry Maku, commended both clan leaders for agreeing to call peace. The clans also agreed to have the Pogara District Law and Order Mediation Team. They also agreed to accept decisions by the joint OMS team, and in the event of a disagreement, proper appeal processes would be undertaken. Five selected representatives from each of the clans signed the MOU, which, if breached, penalties include a fine of 2,000 kina or 2 years imprisonment. Pogara District Law and Order Coordinator Joseph Minapi announced that two new laws would be imposed. First, there will be no compensation for hired gunmen. The second would be a fee of 10,000 kina and 50 pigs from anyone that kills on another man's land or community, either within Pogara or Payela. Cedric Pajole, TV1 News.